3D, this we are going to learn already. But yeah, already we have told you 2D, now we are saying about the 3D for you. Next slide. We are already about the rhombus, have told you last day. Sorry, we discussed in the last class. Surface area is a very, very, very important reference. This comes very important in the 3D objects. Once you check out clearly, cube, divide, and cylinder. Three are there in this one. The area which is covered in that part, in the corners which has joined at the edge, and there to the plane, it will be surface area. Cube. Here all the faces are equal. Surface area equal to area of all the sides, which is equal to 6a square. Divide. Here all the faces are rectangular. Surface area equal to area of 6 faces. 2 of will be into BH into LH. Find the length of the other leg. Area is 240 centimeters square. One of its legs, that is L. 16 centimeters. So what is the formula for area? Of into base into height. Here we have 240 equals to of into. So what is the base we have for it? 16 centimeters. Like h is the height he is asking us to find. H equals to 240 into 2 by 16. That 24 goes to 40 goes in the system table. Eight three is 24. 2 goes cancel. So it equals to 13 centimeters. It equal to 13 centimeters. Let's put down. So my dear students,
the science now map of the world. But small mistake, it was happened like this. So no need to worry about the problem what you lost. And record will give one more science class to the teacher. So we send the recording after the session. Still 2 to 3 minutes is there. Is anyone having doubts? Or shall I show once again the slides to take any screenshots? We go on move the slides. Most of the students have came late. You can take the screenshots of the room. Sir, please open the slides. Once you please see the slides, sir, you know the difference between first to the audience. Move, sir. You can go on. Okay, this is the first one, sir. First one, students. Go on, take a screenshot. Next. Student, take the screenshot, friends. Take the screenshot. Next, sir. And you have to draw possible draw in the book also. Next. Next. Is about the cube.
Next.
Next. Is about the cuboid. Is one example.
Yes. Next.
About area and about perimeter is same.
Next.
About the square. How you got the area and other things. Rectangle. Yes. Triangle, how to find half into base into height. When the sides are long, under root S to S minus root S minus B S minus C. This is equal to A plus B plus C by 2, which is called Heron's formula. While doing the application, I will say once again. Next. So the parallelogram already told you. Next. From trapezium, how it becomes. That's enough, friends. Yes. Still, do you have any doubts? Last semester, semester is out like, you know? Recording happened now. Last, still, how much? No doubts. So write whatever I told clearly in the book, students, and the screenshots what I have shown you. If possible, draw the diagram in the book, because menstruation is very important to you, my dear. As I told you, in the 10th class also, and in 9th class book also we have it. How many participants? Okay, students. You will give the textbooks on 26th. This is a bridge course. This won't be there in the textbook. It's a bridge course. Okay, students.